गली गली तेरी लाज जली जियो रे बाहुबली
Luckily, the weather has aligned with our loyal aspiration. The sun and I bid you a warm welcome to the grand farewell ceremony, La Despedida 2018.
Powered by Iron India Limited, sponsored by Colgate, Tobacco and Mahindra Cement.
Hi, my name is Arvind Khandel. You should also know me as Sohagya.
We are extremely glad to have some great people with us in this ceremony.
Parents, please go on your way. Or we will be our seniors in our community. We will be in charge of the year. See so many kids are in Yaha Pachin. Har kisi ki dil ko chhu jaye mere ye baat.
Lagne ki wajah na thi, hasne ki bahana tha. Kyun ho gaye hum itne bade? Isse acha to school ka samana tha.
Kuch saalon baad, hum sab dost apni apni manzil par pahunch jaye. पैसे तो बहुत होंगे पर शायद खर्च करने के लंबे कम ना चाहिए। एक कप चाय दोस्तों की तरह पिलाती यही सोचते सोचते आगे फिर से लंग हो जाएंगे तो दिल खोल के जी लो ये सब लंबे यादों की जिंदगी अपना इतिहास भी नहीं दोहराएंगे।
We didn't realize we are making memories. We just knew we are having fun. As we grow up, it becomes less important to have tons of friends instead of few real ones. So with this, we request our respected principal ma'am and vice principal sir to inaugurate the farewell program by lighting the lamp.
That we do have learned so much things from you all. What we need, whether it is good or bad, was the process to shape you all for the future and make a good human being for the country. It was all our responsibility, sometimes to love and nurture you from, and sometimes loaded you with hard tasks. My dear students, it is my advice to you all that do not look back by standing at the threshold of this school. Just look forward and go ahead to see the world. Our well-wishes are always with you. The world needs more intelligent youngsters like you. Success will be on your way. Just keep something in your mind that we always lie in your action, and never forget that truth always wins. Use your power to make others happy and not to sad. Never surrender to any bad situation and keep strong, believe in yourself. Go and earn name, fame and money and come back to me to tell us your success stories. I would like to share a few lives with you. Take up one idea, make that one idea your life, think of it, dream it, live on that idea. Let the brain, muscles, mouth, every part of your body be full of that idea and just leave every other idea alone. This is the way to success. So, thank you so much.
What is this, Achari?
Both days, tears roll down to our cheeks, but the senses are completely different. The very first day, we don't want to go to school, but the last day, we don't want to leave the school. On this note, I would like to call my friend Ankur to express his views.
वक्त की वो धूप या वो आंधियाँ कुछ कदमों के निशान कभी नहीं खोते, जिन्हें याद कर मुस्कुराए आगे वो लोग कभी दूर होके भी दूर नहीं होते। मिलके बिछड़ना तो दस्तूर है जिंदगी का, एक यही हिस्सा मशहूर है जिंदगी का। बीते हुए पल कभी लौट कर नहीं आते, बीते हुए पल कभी लौट कर नहीं आते, यही सबसे बड़ा कसूर है जिंदगी का। So you remember when you pass left to at the entrance of the school, that was the first time in your life you stayed out of your house and stayed in a new place. You stay for not completed. You need a teacher and an auntie to help you to put the first step into school. You climb the top of the bus and everything to teacher to that pool, running all the directions except your classroom. It is beauty for you to assist with the school environment. You must to like a teacher. Today the school, the teacher, the classroom. They now become the most admirable when it goes to your heart. There's something incredible in this hall that made you stand at ease and also at the attention position every morning for all those years. This hall gave you an opportunity to build up the confidence in yourself to speak before a gathering for the first time in your life. All those years in fear. For yourself, your family, your friends, for your country. The blackboard and all the classroom will catch you. So, gives you a treasure of knowledge that you are carrying in your hand today, passing out of this temple of learning. The classroom is where your deeds not only take the daily dose of knowledge and wisdom, but also all the material things you take. Sometimes you could escape from the notice of your teacher. Sometimes you caught red-handed. Only gave that shouting or punishment. This part of the school has become so close to your heart that you are feeling terrible to leave them all for you and enter the new world called college. At times you are faithful. Sometimes you are very stupid. Sometimes you are naughty. Sometimes you are different. But teachers took all the pain to put you in a relevant mode. When you reach the top of your career, you will always remember each and every day of this school. In addition, your family member, your extended family, their family is also waiting to know the interesting story of your journey to the ladder of success and appreciate it. May all your parents and your career thank you so much.
Although we grow up, but still, somewhere there is a water in our heart where lies a child. And if we say about the child, then one of our childhood memories was those wonderful magic shows. We are enough fortunate today as we have famous magicians among us, Master Subodhi and Master Parthro.
First three things that I am going to say is a pledge. Second is the trick that I am going to play. And third is the prestige that I am going to make it back. Means the things which I am going to make it invisible, disperse, I am going to get it back. The first magic is the coin that I will play, head or tail, it helps me toss. So I am going to show how to get a coin from the air. Take a hand like this and stay visible. Here is the coin. And the trick is over. The third thing is the prestige. Disperse this coin again. From front of you all. You ready can see this? Thank you.
our school.
We wanted to present our seniors and remember from class 11, so it's the best time. So let me begin by calling the oldest student of Pradeep's family of class 11, Mr. Pitik Priya.
Sabriyan helped me a lot to change my behavior. And my three amazing friends, Manusha, I love them so much. They are my true friends, really. They really tell me how need them. A friend is need, his friend is need, and they are that. Thank you to everyone. Thank you.
Please.
very friendly and helpful. Also very popular for his soft behavior, excellent service.
Pushatam.
Pallavi. Pallavi.
Pallavi.
Now the next question. She is a girl, but according to his friends, she is a high of his grand.
Manjusha.
Right, like disorder can be seen.
He is attractive.
It's all na. खुलिया क्या ये डॉक्टर साला ये भी लगता है मेरे को चोरी का मामला क्या इतना अच्छे जूते जींस पैंट डॉक्टर ये गॉगल्स वगैरह क्या है ये चल क्या
स्टार
जैक्सन
मेरे को भी इतना पसंद
डॉक्टर
आपको भी क्या
बंदा
आपका अपडेट में ना तो छुपा गया मिस्टर
डॉक्टर
without us and without India himself.
Thank you. level.
उन लोगों से पॉकेट मार लिया है मैंने।
आप शांत रहिए ना, आप शांत रहिए। एक मिनट मैं नहीं। हाँ बोलिए क्या है आप?
जय सुंदर मुझे लिए क्या इतना बड़ा पार्टी?
सुनी भाई,
अरे भाई साहब आप शांत रहिए।
Thank you.
So let me introduce the awards ceremony, which includes Master Dips, Miss Dips, the best lead academics, the best in sports person, the most excellent student, in the special category, the most regular and the most obedient student.
Master Dips and Miss Dips will be awarded on the basis of academics, attitude toward teachers and mates, manner, discipline, regularity, and definitely personality. And the nominees for Miss Dip 2017-18 are Roshita Dutta, Soumya Pandey, Mamfi Dhar. The next category is for the best in academic 2017-18, and it will be judged on the basis of academic achievements. And the nominees are Roshita Dutta and Hrithik Banerjee. Moving on, the next category is for the best sports person 2017-18, and it will be judged on the basis of her extraordinary skills in sphere of sports. And the nominees are Soumya Pandey, Sudipto Ghosh, and Shashwat Paul. The next category is for the most disciplined person 2017-18, and it will be judged on the basis of the following and maintaining guided disciplinary measures. And the nominees are Mamfi Dhar, Purushottam Dev, and Vishwajit Khanna. The next category is for the most obedient student 2017-18. And the nominees are Mamfi Dhar and Tapasya Dutta. The last category is for the most regular student, and the nominees are
thank you.
Nobody. Why are you saying my word? To you people, that's different. Yes, show them.
The presentation was very good. I like the whole concept. Thank you again.